Late last year, a new update to Chrome rolled out that showed the people over at Google were working on adding a new picture-in-picture mode to the application. At the time, this feature could only be accessed via a hidden Chrome flag setting, but now it looks to be rolling out to everyone. But before I can show you how that works, we first have a word from today's sponsor. PlayStoreFinder.com is dedicated to finding and highlighting the best Android apps and games in the Google Play Store. But instead of being bombarded with apps that game the system using in-app purchases, the website focuses only on the very best. You can browse through the normal categories that you would find in the Google Play Store, but PlayStoreFinder.com also has a genre tag system set up, so you can filter through a specific type of game. Then, while you're browsing, you can use the built-in filter system to zero in on just the types of games that you want to play. Please check out www.playstorefinder.com and let me know what you think down in the comment section below. So let's get back to the new feature that was introduced to users of Chrome Custom Tabs. This feature will work anytime Chrome is launched via the WebView system, which is also known as a Chrome Custom Tab. And I can show you how this works using the Google search widget right here. But this will also work within apps that integrate the Chrome Custom Tab feature as their web browser of choice. So let's say we were looking for a good recipe for dinner. We're browsing through the page of results. You tap one, read through it, and you find out it's one that you actually like. So instead of tapping back and potentially losing your place, the new feature introduces a down arrow up here at the top of the Chrome Custom Tab. It's right next to the X, as you see here. And when we tap on that down arrow, you can see the page is going to be minimized in a sort of picture-in-picture mode, like you would see with the YouTube application. So while this tab is up and we can move it anywhere we want, we can then continue browsing through those results. Then if you ever need to go back, we simply need to tap on that picture-in-picture mode, and then we can expand it back to the full screen. We can only have one page minimized to this picture-in-picture style at a time, but it's a great way of keeping track of a page while you're actively researching something. But again, this feature can be found in any app that is using Chrome's Custom Tab. So if you're browsing in Reddit, for example, this same down arrow will be available after tapping on a web link from within the app. You don't have to use it. You're still able to tap the back button to completely close out of that tab if you choose. But it's a nice little option for those who want to keep a page up while continuing to browse within the app. I'm seeing this new feature on multiple devices, but it could still be going through a phased rollout. So if you don't have this on your smartphone or tablet at this moment, then the first thing you'll want to do is make sure that your Chrome application is updated to the latest version. Then, if you still don't have it, you'll simply need to wait until Google has made it available to your device. That can sometimes only take a couple of days, but other times it can take a couple of weeks before that rollout is complete. So please take a moment, check to see if this feature has made it to your device, and let me know down in the comments section below.